Our first story involves some adorable four-legged creatures who provide a number of healthy benefits that will keep you clean, keep you fed, and warm your heart. Cindy Carter takes us to the Harmony Lane Farm and Creamery in Smithville.
Once upon a time, goats in America were primarily known for their presence in children's stories and fairy tales. You know, like those Billy Goats Gruff. But now, thanks to pop culture trends like goat yoga and screaming or fainting goat videos, you might say goats are getting their day in the sun.
They're so smart, people don't give them enough credit.
And at Harmony Lane Farm and Creamery in Smithville, Tennessee, you simply gotta give credit to the goats for all the cheese, milk, soap, and yes, smooches they provide.
Not only do we make yummy products, we're like a destination. We make a lot of memories, a lot of families come here that are traveling. Now we're the number one attraction actually in Smithville.
Every day, Harmony Lane owner Julie David and her staff welcome visitors from all over, offering an informative and entertaining look at the inner workings of a working goat farm.
All right, Miss Julie's coming out.
Opening her gates to tourists was a way to earn a living while living a farmer's life. Though Julie didn't start out like this, a digestive issue led her to goat's milk as an alternative to medicine.
That's really how it started, and I kind of wanted to do something for myself. I was buying some goat milk from a man down the way, and all of a sudden I said, why don't I just get a few goats? And that way I have milk for my own supply. Those four goats quickly turned into 16.
Today, Julie and her staff wrangle roughly 150 goats of various sizes, shapes, and responsibilities.
All the way down. Pay attention.
Visitors don't just learn about milking goats, they do it.
You're milking a dairy goat. You are milking a dairy goat. Yes, you are.
A hands-on experience that really resonates.
Now, this is what the farm is known for. Goat cuddling. Visitors can spend quality time with a baby goat, and health experts say there are real benefits to this. It releases endorphins that calm you down, it lowers blood pressure, and Hannah is just so doggone cute.
Hannah and her friends are wrapped in blankets and placed in waiting laps where they just chill for a while. Julie says these kids are sweet because they are bottle fed from birth. She says if their mamas do the honors, the goats are unfriendly and don't play nice with each other.
Being a bottle baby, they're friendly, they're lovable, and they're just fun to watch. You don't even have to cuddle them. Just watching them in the field and all of their little antics is quite a joy.
As fun as it is to frolic on the farm, the goats do have a job to do. The milk they make is used to make in-house cheese, or chèvre, 7 different varieties. There's also caramels, ice cream, fudge.
Their milk, you can do so much with it. I mean, Cleopatra used to bathe in goat's milk.
Harmony Lane does that too. Bars and bags of sweet-smelling goat's milk soap and lotions are mixed and made here daily.
It's pushed me to do things I probably wouldn't normally have done. I'm a little stronger than I thought I was.
The goats may get the glory, but they share these 64 acres with dozens of other farm-friendly, family-friendly animals that visitors can also feed and pet. Donkeys, llamas, emus, pigs, and 18 Angus beef cattle, led by...
Here's old Ferdinand. Right here.
Ferdinand the bull weighs in at 3,200 pounds, and he and his friends don't mind the periodic pasture invasions as long as someone brings the snacks.
At the end of the day, I love what I do. I'm passionate about it. I love sharing. I love the knowledge. Children don't know where their meat comes from. You know, I can drive them into an Angus beef herd and say, this is your hamburger and steak.
Julie proudly points out her farm gives visitors an opportunity to learn, the opportunity to try, and the opportunity to make some pretty cool memories.
So this is our Nigerian dwarf habitat. You can actually go in here and spend time with these little dwarfs.
Between the product production, milking, and merriment, there's a lot of moving parts and critters on this small Tennessee farm. But it's the goats, all those happy, attention-grabbing goats, that are the reason every moving part moves in harmony at Harmony Lane.
Yeah.